so proudly we hail by the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale.